The former president will receive money in another court case. A federal appeals court says Stormy Daniels must pay nearly $122,000 in legal fees for a failed defamation lawsuit against Mr. Trump. They had already been ordered to pay around $500,000 after losing that case and an appeal in 2018. Daniels commented on the court order last year, saying, quote, "I will go to jail before I pay a penny."